Parkour is moving through your environment from point A to point B as fast and smooth and as efficiently as possible with a purpose. So for instance, it'll be moving through the city as if you was getting chased or as if you was trying to get to someone as fast as possible. And that's what we're training to do, to move as fast and smooth as possible.
There's nobody there to watch you. And I think a lot of people come to do what they think is parkour and they come to meets just to show off. When you train by yourself, it's just you. And when you're looking down like a 40-foot drop and you just want to do a cat leap, which is like 8 feet across, it's just you, no one's watching you. It's just boundaries that you have to get over in your head.
Well, the basic thing you're gonna do is be able to get over, around, or past anything that's in your way. So for instance, if you have a rail, going underneath it or going over it as fast as possible. And basically you wanna just train so that everything's second nature. So naturally when you get to a rail, you know to vault over it. Or when you get to a wall, naturally you know how to climb up it. Where you used to see a boundary, you know, you'd have a wall, and that wall is to keep you walking down this path, or you have a rail that's to keep you from going over into this area. Now I see challenges. You see, oh, that wall there, that's an opportunity for me to escape from this boundary and to be free in that nothing's gonna stop you and everything's there now for you almost to go over, go past, or go through. You kind of get mixed reactions. Sometimes you have people who are interested or people who are the same way as you get to a certain age and it's not normal to jump around or to do things out of line. And you'll get a lot of people who also see it in that light that, oh, they're doing something that's not normal. They're not being like everybody else. Or you're doing something that's risking your own safety and, oh, they must be crazy. But a lot of the things that we're doing are calculated risks. So, I mean, you get mixed reactions. Some people who are interested, some people who just think it's crazy. And in some ways, though, it keeps it from not being a terribly popular sport, which is also pretty good, too. It avoids a lot of people getting hurt from just going in first time wanting to try it.